Assalamualaikum in class. Today we are going to do 2D shapes from second term. Now we start from here. Mention CW, date and day. Now we start. Look at the first shape. This shape is heart. This shape is heart. Now we write here heart. Now write with me one class. Heart. H E A R T heart. This shape is heart. Now look at the next shape. Now look at this shape. This shape is crescent. This shape is crescent. It's not moon, it's crescent. Now we write here C R E S C E N T crescent. This shape is crescent. Now look at the next shape. Next shape is pentagon. This shape is pentagon. Penta means five. Penta means five. So any shape has that five corners, it is called pentagon. Now we write here pentagon. P E N T A G O N gon. Pentagon. Let's go to the next shape. Okay, one class. Next shape is hexagon. Next shape is hexagon. Hexa means six. A shape has six corners. A shape has that six corners is called hexagon. A shape has that six corners is called hexagon. Now we write here hexagon. H E X A G O N gon hexagon. H E X A G O N gon hexagon. Let's move to the next shape. Next shape is diamond. This shape is diamond. Now we write here diamond. D I A M O N D diamond. Hum again read karenge one class. Heart. This shape is heart. This shape is crescent. This shape is crescent. This shape is pentagon. This shape is pentagon. Penta means five. Penta means five. Go to the next shape. This shape is hexagon. This shape is hexagon. Hexa means six. This shape is diamond. This shape is diamond. Learn and practice on your rough notebooks. Okay, one class. Allah Hafiz.